good afternoon children. Today, yesterday we learned about EVS parts 3, lesson number 12, the sage of Purandar met 3T with Mukhag. Shivaji Maharaj visited Surat, and Surat was a main trade center at that time, and it was under the Mughal emperor. So Shivaji visited the booty of worth lakh rupees. Booty, that means very valuable, precious things that has been stolen. Precious things hota hai, wo wahan se unhone churaya tha. And main trade center, that means main place of the business. During this war, Shivaji Maharaj spared the temples, churches and the mosques. And even he gave respect to women. After this raid, Aurangzeb was very furious. That means he was very angry on Shivaji. So, Aurangzeb decided to put an end of Maratha kingdom. That means to completely destroy the Maratha kingdom. And that's why he decided to send Emperor sent Mirza Rajay Jai Singh with Dilair Khan. So he sent Dilair Khan with Mirza Rajay Jai Singh, and they have a huge army. So they march with a huge army. So first of all, Mirza Rajay Jai Singh and Dilair Khan decided that they will siege the Purandar, because Purandar was a very strong fort and it was not possible for anyone to climb up this fort very easily. And until Shivaji had the master of Purandar fort, nobody could conquer Maratha kingdom. That means in Kumar Aurangzeb or Dilair Khan ko pata tha ki jab tak Purandar fort Shivaji Maharaj ke under hai, tab tak koi bhi Shivaji Maharaj ko hara nahi sakta. So this was the thing that we have learned yesterday.